Here's a update on the Durad. We're getting her put back together. We got some skulls on here. And that's our progress on it so far. Thanks for watching.